walking through a city street, you could be in Peru, and you hear a distant calling, and you know it's meant for you. Then you drop what you were doing, and you join the merry mob, and before you know just where you are, you're in an Irish pub. They've got one in Honolulu, they've got one in Moscow too, they got four of them in Sydney and a couple in Kathmandu. So whether you sing or pull a pint, you'll always have a job, 'cause wherever you go around the world, you'll find an Irish pub.